Hey guys, so today we have a problem with this car, and the problem is the intake camshaft position sensor, and I'll show you how to fix that. So the camshaft position sensor for the intake one is those one here, and this one and this. Is one of them is bad, it doesn't see which one exactly, it's in bank one. So I prefer changing both of them. So I just got the parts, I'm waiting for the parts, special order. And stay with me, I'll show you how to change that. This is for 2014 Buick. So the plug up here, you have to get it up, top, up, and push it hard like that and take it off. Easy. And the other side too, push it up, push it hard and take it off. And we need the here number 10. So I gotta use number 10 like this one here. And open it. Another one too. Open it. It's a really easy job. You can do the job by yourself. I already take them off before and clean them. See if any dirt inside of them or something. But just they have the same problem. I clear the cord. They start giving me the same problem. So the job for this one, they read the timing when she turns. So if the sensor start give you problem, the car doesn't want to shift because it doesn't give information to the computer to get information to the transmission, and it thinks it's a transmission problem. Always take your time when you do the job. This one here, push it hard like that. Like that. We hot. This is 2.0 turbo. Here we go. Here's the buff sensors. And I'll show you when I get the new one. There we go, guys. So you just got the parts. And it took us like 2 hours just to get the parts. So it's the car, the parts is the same ones. See, this one is the same. And this one is the same. So I got them from AutoZone, so a special order. And see that here, same one. So this one here, we see have a cap. The cap one, it goes to the front, and the other one doesn't have a cap. You come in the back. So first thing you do, you have to clean the service. Make sure you have no dirt inside of it. Like that, you can slide it like directly, no problem. There we go. And always do put some oil on it. Put some oil on it to lubricate it. They lubricate right. And you put it back. There you go. the second one too. This is the one. Look at the lubricated too. And push it into place. There we go. Put the screw back. So the white one is in the back, the black wire is in the front. Set number 10. Okay, so I put everything back. So I put the screw on number 10, I tied it good. Tied it good this one. So we do it now, put the wire back, good, and push this one to secure it. And the same thing to the other sides. Push this one. Right there, push it, and push this one, the white button, this one, for secure. That's it, we're done. And put this one on the side. Yeah, this is the part number. You can get it from AutoZone for both of them. This one here, this number here for the front one, and that one, that number here for the back one. And the problem in this, so I want to see what they cost this. Maybe the car's got too much heat on it, because we can see customer even puts water on the car, and this car you cannot put water because they have a turbocharge and the engine got too hot, so we need a special coolant, the Dexco, to the special 3GM cars.